nilang born to win, may pinagkaiba nga ba sa The Coconut Nut? Hello mga kapamilya! I'm Selena De Dios and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, your best friend when it comes to the latest updates at exclusive insider info on our favorite kapamilya stars.
Malapit na nga ang pinaka-inaabangan ng mga blooms na debut ng Beanie. At bukas na nga magaganap ang part 1 ng Beanie The Launch, a two-part special kung saan rarampa ang Beanie members suot ang kanilang personal outfits designed by international fashion designer Francis Libiran. At bukod pa dyan, tomorrow, June 4 at 12:01 a.m. ay mapapakinggan na rin natin ang kanilang debut single entitled Born to Win.
Sa isang exclusive interview with Star Magic Inside News, Beanie shared kung gaano sila ka-excited para sa kanilang debut single at kung ano ang mga dapat abangan ng blooms.
Bilang na po namin yung mga araw na dumadaan kasi finally, mapapakinggan nyo na po yung debut song namin na
Born to Win!
Almost 4 months na rin po kami since last na nakapag-perform kami sa public at nakita kami ng tao kasi we used that time po to prepare at talagang pinaghirapan po namin. Kaya yes, we want to bring this to the next level.
Yes!
And looking back po sa The Coconut Nut era namin, doon po talaga may kita yung cute, fresh, and youth side namin.
Tama. Yeah.
Kaya dun sa ending po namin, more on summer revenge filming, kaya gumamit po ka ng mga bright colors, happy colors.
Yes, but expect a different version of Beanie's upcoming single namin.
Yes. Yes. Ending po namin kasi mamapakita yung different vibe and fierce side namin Beanie. Kaya talagang matagal namin pinaghandaan to and abangan nyo.
Yes! Yes.
Born to Win tomorrow at 12:01 a.m. Are you guys also excited for their debut single? Ano kaya ang dapat nating i-expect? Share your thoughts in the comments down below. Thank you for watching mga kapamilya. Abangan ang iba pang mga videos about exclusive at mainit na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News.